Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the Hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club. What Merle was doing to those girls up at the club, he deserves to pay. Far as I'm concerned, every little bit of hurt you do to that strip club gives a holler a little bit of itself back. I keep thinking back to when Sammy first built that place for Perla. Oh, he was so damn proud. Richie must have thought he was a big man when he renamed Perla's. Cocksucker. Way this country's going. Shit. I'll tell you something. People don't wake up. We might lose everything we struggle to achieve.
Look out!
You know it.
See where you gone. Oh.
They stick him up.
He ain't making a sound.
We shake it off and move on.
What?
Come on now. Joke.
Didn't think you was gonna get away, did you?
We'll move her mama in with us. Since the stroke, and the last thing I want is for her to be knocking around that big old house by herself.
Anderson.
Huh?
See the road? Hit it, cocksucker.
This John, he said he was falling in love.
Get out of here!
I'm starving.
Huh?
We have to go! We have to
get
out
of here! We have to get out of here!
Possession him.
Give me a hand, or so help me. Pete.
Careful.
I like some of what those women's lip types have to say. But trust me, ain't no one gonna see me without my bum.
This here is what they call second
God
chance.
Protects fools. Boy, God ain't here.
You can't beat me, boy. No way in hell.
Just shot him.
Get away. Get away.
Oh,
funny part is, they haven't found all that money
cat.
From the Federal Reserve.
Where do you want to grab
a
bite?
I don't know, but I'll stop.
Catfish Queen?
Could you imagine?
You forget what's going on.
I need to think about this
ride.
Loudmouth kid.
Don't like folks.
No.
You don't mind all these folks.
Don't hurt me, please.
You ain't welcome
don't hurt
here.
Me, please.
Get going.
What, you think I'm blind, boy?
You do whatever the fuck they want, hear?
Please.
He wants to stick his dick in your ear and his thumb in your ass. You let...
Oh, my God! 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 So his lawyer said, I
hey
gotta come up
cat.
With more money.
Where do you want to
those
grab a bite?
Funny part is, they haven't found all that money for the
Federal Reserve.
Somebody call the cops!
Run!
Shit, off the street! Off the street!
All you colored smell like shit? Or is it just you?
Run! Run!
Save me!
What kind of
world
is this?
Oh, Lord, I need to be there for my baby.
Look in there. Somebody call the cops.
There you are.
God damn!
Everybody!
Lincoln, you a sight for... So I... Merle's holed up over at Perlis. What I hear, he... pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Those Dixie assholes thought they could come here and pimp out our women.